Screen printing 101. Over to your left, you see a dryer and then the flash. I am doing four colors. The first three I can do without flashing. Then I have to flash them so I can put the fourth one on top. I thought y'all would enjoy the top screens and the palettes where the shirts are will rotate in opposite directions. Enjoy. Now I'm checking the ink that went through the flash to make sure it can take the next screen. Most of my shirts do not require all this spinning around like this though. Enjoy.